And we're back! Hey guys, NLJ here, bringing you another part of the Borderlands Let's Play, and I'm getting owned. God, I wish for life still in this game. Come here, where are you? That's like every million guys up there. Die! God damn. Fucking junkyard dog around here. I think something glitched on my damn game and it made it harder. Seriously, it's never been this hard to play this damn game. There's two people in here? What the fuck? Of course I miss all my shots. Alright, I got that done. God damn, find a fucking way. It's like Zergs out the ass all over this game. C charge. Handle with Claire. Care. Handle with Claire. That'd be weird. Just like grab a random person named Claire and just like handle it with it. Make them handle it. So I guess I have to go up to here. Oh god, there's more shit up here, isn't there? When in doubt in Borderlands, there's always more enemies.
It's time for my pound.
Can I hit something today? Can I not get stuck on something today? Oh my god. Yeah, die, motherfucker, die! Yeah! Things are dying. Finally. Right now, I'm just kinda like, tired of fucking enemies. Tired of these motherfucking enemies in this motherfucking level. There's my shotgun. What the fuck was... I heard this whispering in my ear, because I'm playing this with headphones, and I'm like... It's like... I'm like, what the fuck is that? Shotgun sniping! I'm a shotgun sniper! Oh fuck! Psychos all over the place. Eat shotgun! Oh shit, I'm falling. Oh god, there's a badass! Oh, what? Seriously? Die, motherfucker, die! Just give up the damn ghost! I don't even know where I'm running to. Oh, fuck, time! Great time for me to run out of ammo. Oh, god. And a fucking... Oh my fucking god. God damn it. Great time for me to run out of ammo. Right? Totally great time for me to run out of ammo. God damn, everything's taking so long to kill now. Oh, and you regenerated all your fucking health, didn't you? You did, you fucking scumbag. Is that a badass raider, too? Why? Why are you giving me the... It's like, this is the Let's Play curse personified in Borderlands form. Like, what the flip? I never knew the Let's Play curse was this hard on you. Look at that guy's tiny little ass arm. this, I tell you what. Die! Just fucking die! Eat his fucking bird to the face! God damn! Okay, what do we have that's not that's not out of ammo? Well, we're not out of SMG ammo, I can tell you that. We're definitely out of combat rifle ammo. Damn. Thank God. Can you drop another SMG? Ammo? Ammo! I have one ammo for this. Crit, 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 crit! I'm crits. I guess like just taking a coffee break because he's glitched or something. God damn. Like, literally, two badasses, like, 15 enemies, and I'm running out of ammo. That's bullshit. Still had shotgun ammo. And got some rifle ammo. Yeah, fuck that. So, alright. More combat rifle ammo. Very nice, very nice. What's this? Ooh. That's a 13. Ah! That's not bad, actually. Damn, look at the size of that clip on that! That's actually not bad. I like it. I'll take it. Does more damage. Sure, it's a 3-shot, but it's a burst fire. But oh well. I don't normally like them, but this one's actually not that bad. It's got a big ass clip on it too. Of course, there's no ammo. Why is the ammo always gone? I didn't hit one fucking bullet for that. Are you fucking serious? And there's like 15 guys over there. I got one at least. Jeez, fucking wheeze. I'm out of ammo again, aren't I? Longbow. Ammo crates, do you have them? What's up there? Oh, hey, ammo crate. They do have them. Alright. I'm always running out of goddamn ammo this day, today. It's like, today is not my day. And then you gotta, alright, so you see the red chest and, whoa, there's two red chests in this. There. Oh, what's this, what's down here? I guess that's our way out, huh? So, let's get our ass up here. Apparently we have to place a set charge here. And run the hell away! So we now have access to these two red chests and this ammo crate, which I'm actually highly more happy about. What do we got here? Battle Pounder. Ew. What's this? That thing looks fucking badass on it. Like that wood red grain on it. Look at that. thing looks just bad. The thing just looks mean. Nades. That reminds me, I haven't upgraded my nade capacity yet. Ooh, whoa, a purple. Oh, shit. Needs level 24. I'll probably get that soon. This thing does no damage. This I can use. Does some more, a little bit more damage. It's not a shock weapon. Ammo! And I'll take this. The Hyperion. Oh, and it's a Hyperion, too! Alright, I should mention this. Hyperion weapons are very rare. Like, and I mean rare, I mean rare. So, let's go turn in these damn thing, these damn quests. And just make our way back up this way. I think this all loops around. Or something like that. Yeah, that was... Alright, I'm good. I'm gonna just get out of here like this now. Oh, and enemies respawned. Oh, fuck yay. Run, 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 run. Fuck you guys! Screw you guys! I'm running away! Oh god, I thought I could snatch and grab this gun right here. Run the fuck away! No! Fuck, 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 fuck. Damn! I bet you the Scythids respawned as well. Yeah! You are dead. Oh god, so many enemies, so little bullets. It's like I'm in a zombie game with like limited ammo and they only give you gun weapons. That, oh my god, if they made a zombie game, if they made like a horror game like that where you like, they only gave you melee, they only gave you ranged weapons. Now it'd be unrealistic, but think about it. How the hell did that fit in there? And how did it not decompose? It's made out of goddamn wood. Okay.
What you want?
Turn in these damn quests, motherfucker. Alright. Hair of the dog. Oh, I have to go get his stupid food. No, I get bottles of booze from the.
And good riddance.
Oh boy. God, I don't like the shot. What the hell? Alpha Skag. Making quick work of the Alpha Skag. Man, remember when those Alpha Skags used to give us trouble? They don't do nothing anymore. An Elder Skag? Man, that melee did a lot of damage. Holy shit. Alright. So, before that, I'm gonna go and, I'm gonna go and do some shopping before we leave this area, and I'm gonna end this video here, so... I'll see y'all next time, and on our way, we'll go to the... I think it's some port thing we have to go to now. So, I'll see y'all next time. Finale Jake!